when we talk of the budget, we usually refer to a budget of expenditures and sources of financing. All right, the scope of my presentation today is essentially on the powers of the presidency on the national budget and excludes indirectly the president's powers with regards to the budgets of GOCCs, or the government-owned and controlled corporations, and the local government units.